good day, greetings, and welcome to Massachusetts, Hopkinton, Massachusetts. Just made a delivery out here in Westboro, Massachusetts, getting off of 135 on a 495 north, which I'm going to take up to 90, and then take 90 all the way back home, up to Syracuse. I'm going to stop and get some fuel along the way. Need to boogie. Boogie, boogie, boogie. Got a boogie on my finger and I can't shake it off. Weird Al. Love that guy. Alright, getting on 495. This looks like it's going to be awesome.
Continue on this road for 3.2 miles.
Pick a lane, any lane. I think I'll pick this one. I think this is a lane. This is beautiful. It's gonna probably be like this, at least until I get back to New York. I was talking to a friend of mine, he said it hasn't started snowing there yet. But this storm is supposed to come up the coast, go through New England, and then work its way back our way. Hopefully I'll be driving out of it, not into it. Of course, there's probably some lake effect chaos going on back home. So, just a good day to stay home in bed and drink some frosty barley pops, right?
Right. By 90 West.
Alright, getting off 495, hopping on I-90 westbound. Mass Pike. Alright, just got off 495 north. Hopping on I-90 west. The old Massachusetts Turnpike, or the Mass Pike for short. So much better without the toll booths here.
0.2 miles, go straight on I-90 west.
A lot better without the toll booths. I think, anyway. Alright, so good day and greetings and welcome to the Mass Pike. Another pick a lane and go kind of road, I'm thinking. I'll just follow this guy up ahead.
Continue on this road for 27 miles.
I think. Oh, this is awesome. Truck over here apparently can't get no traction. Oh, that was awesome grammar.
Come on out there, people. Give us that skateboard, you got it.
Bingo! That's what I want to know. Are you serious? Check out this mass hole. I'm just gonna go right down the right side and pass everybody. I'm cool. westbound. This big old, what do they call this? Bomb cyclone, snowpocalypse, whatever it is. I've seen signs on the side of the road, those big electronic billboards. They speed limit 40 miles per hour. I've been between 35 and 40 on and off. The roads really aren't too bad, but the visibility in spots has been horrible. But just moving right along. Coming up on exit 10A for Worcester and Providence, Rhode Island, 146 and 20. That's not a good place to stop. Okay, 84 exit 1. This is what, Sturbridge, Massachusetts? Might be wrong on that, but I'm going to roll with that for right now. Stopped in here to get some fuel, some go-go juice. See how jam-packed it is in here. Actually, I figured it'd be a lot more full than what it is. No lines, no waiting over here. I'm gonna head over here. Oh, it's a beautiful day out. Beautiful day. How do you get out of here? I think I go around this way. I've never been to this pilot before. Seems to be alright. Sure it's going to get busy in here today with a storm blowing through here. I got my fuel. I'm good to go. Then I can figure out how to get out of here. Okay, taking a little bit of a U-turn here. When I left the pilot, Tommy Lee Ray McNally told me to take a left, which I figured that's okay because I came in from that direction. And then apparently, went down 84 west. I'm in Connecticut right now. Getting turned around to head back up to 90, I'm guessing here. I hope. My guess would be that there's no return exit from that exit one where that pilot is, maybe? Or Tommy Lee ran, Manley's just stupid and didn't realize it. Or a little bit of both. Gotta love modern technology. That's okay. It's a beautiful day for a drive out, you know? So I'm getting back on 84 east.
Miles.
Yeah. 84 east, gonna take this up to 90. And then back to Syracuse. But I'm full of fuel. And let's stop, take my 30 minute DOT waste of time safety break and get some lunch. Alright, back on I-90 westbound and down. And it doesn't look any better than what it did previously. Visibility's kind of getting worse. But I'm gonna keep pushing on until I either get out of this or I can't push on no more. I still feel pretty comfortable, pretty safe. Going the way I'm going. See how far I can get. This is beautiful. Wonder if they'll close this down eventually. I think if they can't keep up with it with the plows and everything, they would just shut it down until it's over with. And they've done that in the past. Got a big truck up here taking up both lanes. He needs to pick a lane and roll with it. It's going to cause an accident. Like right here. Dude, pick a lane and roll with it. Not that it's going to do any good. He probably doesn't have a radio. Holy cow. Earning that 50 cent piece today. Alright, starting to get into some big fluffy flakes coming down.
Hey, westbound, you got a check to check, jack back to the median there, on 25 mile marker.
No way.
Thank you, driver.
Looks like I'm getting buried. Wrapping up my 30 minute DOT waste of time safety break here at the Bladford Service Plaza, I-90 westbound. This is gonna be fun. I'm kind of in a snowbank a little bit. Hopefully I can get out okay. Is it spring yet? I am so over today. I can't wait for it to be done and over with. Oh, yeah, here we go. I'm moving. Yay, look at me. I'm moving. All right. There's a curb there. Kind of hard to see when it's covered in snow, you know. You don't have much room to maneuver through here. Oh. Alright, get back out on the highway. See what kind of misadventures and fun and yada 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 are in store until I shut down. Maybe I should have just said the heck with it and sat here. But then I'm probably gonna sit here for a couple days. I don't wanna do that. Feel much better now, got some food. Okay, I feel that it is necessary. Of course, I can't do it now because I'm driving. I need both hands on the wheel. On the wheel here. Everybody should give these guys a round of applause. Standing ovation. Big truck in the median. That sucks. Hope he's okay. Marker 15.8. Almost there. New York, anyway. Alright, so I'm guessing this is the old either pick a lane or make a lane or bit of both. Almost to Lee, Massachusetts. Almost. Mile marker 13. There is the bestest sign on the Mass Pike, leaving Massachusetts. Well, that's my favorite sign anyway.